Welcome again. Now, this is our second point we'll be studying. In the last session, we have seen mainly why indenting, why we have chosen this indenting. So, why indenting? Now, in this episode or the session, we'll say what is indenting, right? Or what is international indenting? So, international indenting business is done through the indenter who is facilitating the foreign suppliers or the exporters to sell their products or export their products to our home country. Like for me, it is India. Maybe it is your country. Home country will be Dubai or Canada or USA or maybe in the Middle East or maybe in Africa or Sri Lanka or Bangladesh, Singapore, Indonesia, any country. You can be in any country and you can choose to get the suppliers from the other countries, and those products of that supplier will be exported to your home country. So what you will do, you will coordinate with your home country buyers and who wants to import this kind of product, which is offered by the your suppliers, and by doing the matchmaking, by doing the specs matching, and you will offer the best of the quality from those countries and those suppliers and trying to make the deal between them. It looks a little complicated because this is a theoretical definition. So I'll try to narrate how it is so simple to understand. So indenting is nothing but sourcing. The basic technical, you know, technically what indenting is sourcing. And sourcing from where? Sourcing from overseas suppliers. Right? The sourcing of the products and services from the overseas supplier is indenting. Right? So simple. For which the buyers will be in your home country, and then you can expand to another country also. So you will source the product from the overseas, you will take to your home country, try to earn the consulting fees or a commission. Once you set up, properly set up into the many states or the, you know, the consortium into your countries or neighboring countries, like you have associations or association of different countries as a favored nations, or like, you know, European Union, ASEAN, NAFTA, ASOCAM, and so on and so forth. So you have so many, like SAARC for the India. So you will have these kind of, you know, conglomerate countries with you, and where the duties will be referred, it is very easy to transport. These are having the like a favored nation status. So this business can happen very easily for importing from these countries of the particular favored nations. And also for non-favored nations, you can bring in the cargoes, but you will have to pay probably a duty. Like in India, normal, suppose the rate of duty is 8 to 10%. Before, you know, when I was exposed to this business, say in 1989, so how many years? Maybe 30, 35 years back. So this business was attracting in home country, India, 25% you know, the import duty. And now on an average, it has come to 8 to 10%. Maybe over the period, you will find that it will go to maybe 2 to 5%, you know. So this kind of duty reduction, or, you know, due to some trade organization or something. So we'll see into the next session how it helps to bring down the duties, and so the trade will increase, right? So buyers in the first, our home country, we can sell the overseas supplier to whom we represent, and then sell into your home country. And then you expand to your neighboring countries and other countries. So expense is very, you know, huge. Then for doing this kind of operations, what you get? Your commission or consulting fees or overriding thing, or any other you can denote in your commodities, how you take or doing the consulting. And that will be earned into the hard currencies like US dollar, euro, or pounds, or maybe AD, dirhams. Maybe you will get Japanese yen. So those countries you are dealing with, you can, if their currencies are very hard, then you take the commission into their countries. Otherwise, you can take into the US dollar or euro or common hard currencies. So this is how, you know, very interesting of this indenting business. And that is the definition. That is import sourcing and selling into home country. Right? Now it becomes very easy and simple. Right? So now, the expanse of this business is very huge. So why this is so much expanse of this business is huge? we'll see into our next session. Thank you so much.